So I'm just in my camper here right now, and there's mice in here. So what I've done is I've put steel wool into the holes. Apparently they don't like it. Then I wrapped it in duct tape, and I set two traps. And hopefully by the morning we'll have the last and remaining of the mice in the camper for good. So we'll see how this works out, and then you can catch me tomorrow and see if we got any mice and see if how things are going in the camper. So stay tuned. Good morning, everybody. Just want to get you to catch all the frost we got today on my truck. Ooh. I'm gonna have to warm that truck up before I go anywhere. I got a new job and I'm heading out for some training this morning, but as far as the mouse traps go, we haven't got a mouse yet in that camper, and we came home yesterday and cleaned out the camper so we can take it in and get some warranty work done on it. And there was no mice, so far, just for the end of this YouTube vlog. So far we've been successful with the steel wool and the duct tape, so if this helps you, that'll be awesome. And if you like this video, give it a thumbs up, hit that notification bell, and select all, and subscribe to the channel if you want to see more of this. Until then, take care. God bless. Bye-bye.